Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Free to Play Friday. This is 10 Minutes Till Dawn, a game by Flanny. Flan? Flan? I don't know. I think this is a bullet hell, and I know nothing else about it. The only thing that I know about it is someone in the comments on the store page of this said, Vampire Survivor Done Right. That's all I know. What we do here on Free to Play Friday is we find a free game somewhere to play out there on the internets. We play it, we give it a rating from 1 to 5 on does it play, and another rating from 1 to 5 on does it fun. That's what we're going to do, so let's get started and play. Shauna, can reroll upgrades once per level, HP 3. We have, everything else needs to be unlocked, so. Oh, okay, so you can unlock other characters. Cool. Okay, I'm really bad at all games like this, so bear with me because I'm gonna lose immediately. I also don't know the controls, don't know what to- okay. R to reload. Okay. So, I did watch Joseph play Vampire Survivors, and this does feel a lot like it. Oh, I wish I had, like, a more ultimate, like, ability, something like that. Oh, gotta get away, I'm a little concerned about what I'm running into here. Everything seems to be coming from mostly the right side, so I can just sort of... Ooh, some of those are starting to come a little bit faster now. Oh my god! Is there a way to move faster? Nope. So it literally is. I just gotta live for 10 minutes. I guess that's the whole thing. In Vampire Survivors, it's like 30 minutes, isn't it? Or something like that? Am I wrong? I don't remember. Oh, those guys make big explodies. I like that. Ooh. What does that tree do? I like that. I like the big explodey guys. So staying in one place for long is a real bad idea. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I got hit. Oh, come on. At least get past level one. Come on. Oh, they're coming so fast now. Oh, shoot. Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, Nelly. Oh. Oh! Oh my god. This is so this is intense. Oh. I wonder if there's such thing as a pacifist run. Like, where you don't kill anything. I'm sure it's a possibility. Whoa, look at the big guy! Oh, man. I can't stop for more than like a second now because they come so fast now. I really want to take out the big guy though. That would be great. I just don't see that I'm gonna have the chance because I gotta move so quick. Oh no! What hit me? It was hidden by the tree. Or it was the tree. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I think I'm in trouble. Oh yeah, the trees are bad too. The trees can do damage. So moving up and left seems to be the easiest route to get away so far. Whoa! Okay, if you get close to them, they'll explode too. That's kind of cool. Whoa, buddy. So much running. Ay. Oh my god. I'm so scared. I've made it almost 5 minutes. So I wonder at 5 minutes what horrible thing's gonna happen to me. Please make it to at least 5 minutes. If I can make it to 5 minutes, I will be happy with myself. Oh, that's gonna happen. Oh, there's an edge. Oh no. Oh, I stopped paying attention. I was looking at the big thing. Wishlist full version. So this is like a demo version of it so far. Okay. Wow. Interesting. Okay. What are all the options here? Camera shake. Okay. Should we try again? Unlock 1350. Okay, so I've earned 474. So it takes quite a bit to unlock another character. Let's try one more time. Let's try one more time and see how that goes. See if we can do better. So we got just a little bit above 5 minutes is what we got to. Also, I want to be able to take out more dudes this time. So if I can focus on trying to take out more dudes, that would be great. Earn a few more points. Yeah, I think that could be a focus, is try to take out some more dudes. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit bolder, I can tell. Yeah, getting a little bolder here. Okay. So what earned me those points right there, I wonder? On my bar, what earned me that? Is it like clearing so many guys? What did I shoot and kill that got me more on that level 1 bar? I'm not quite clear on that. That part I don't understand yet. So I gotta be careful, because what I did last time is I went so far to one side, I hit the edge and had nowhere else to go. So I guess I gotta kill so many. Now I seem to be racking some up. Man, this huge swarm. Just the swarm of everything is just crazy to me. Oh, I go and collect the little things on the ground.
Oh, so it's after I kill something, I gotta go back, pick those up. How did I not realize that before? Oh, and now I get upgrades. That would have been nice to realize at first. Vitality, Ghost Friend, shoots 22 damage. This is so much better. I can't believe I didn't realize this before. I like the idea of having a ghost friend. I want a ghost. So I gotta kill so many, then I need to come back. Cool. I'm an idiot. I can't believe I didn't do that last time. And like, look how quick I'm gonna level up now. Oh, I'm such a doofus. Rapid fire, that sounds great. That would be nice. Boss enemies are only affected by freeze for 0.3. Let's do rapid fire, that sounds great. So this pretty much is Vampire Survivor, but is like a different version of it. And some might say a better version of it, depending on what you think of it. Power shot. Bullet damage more. Knockback is 20. I like the haste. That'll be nice. Yeah, moving faster? That's great. Okay, this is cool. Yeah, I'm enjoying this game. I'm so glad I decided to play another round and then learned what the heck to do. Namely, that I was doing everything wrong. Gotta get all those nummy little thingies. Pellets, like Pac-Man style. Like bullets fire rate is 15%. Get one more ammo would be nice. Double shot would be cool. Bullet damage goes down though, which might suck. Ooh, I could get real fast. That might be nice. This looks cool. Pyromage. Your bullets have 50% chance to inflict burn for 3 damage per second. I like that idea. Let's try that. Just see what that does. Ah, dang! Oh, so many Yumblies up here. Look at all these Yumblies. Yeah, I like when they catch on fire. That's fun. Oh, I want more of these Yumblies. Ah, man, I need some health. I need health bad. If I can get another upgrade, I need health if I can get health. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. No! Oh, I'm an idiot. I stopped paying attention. I gotta play one more time. I'm gonna be addicted to this game now. We're doing it again. Oh, hey. Look. Starts with very high HP. Can we unlock her? How do we unlock you? There we go. Yeah, let's play with Diamond now. Wow, she has so much more health. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be very addicted to this game, I can tell. Even though it really is Vampire Survivors, though. So it's like... Having not played that game myself, and only having watched Joseph play it during one of our Nerdsloth live streams, I can't 100% speak to what game's better, but I am very much enjoying this. This is cool. Okay. I'm gonna get some of those yumblies in a minute. She seems quite a bit faster too. She might not be, but it feels like she is. Vitality I'm not worried about for sure. Reload rate and fire rate could be sped up. Rapid fire. Let's do rapid fire. Yeah. We don't need our ghost friend just yet, but... I like that. I like the quick reload, or the quick rapid fire. I'd like to do a quick reload rate at some point soon. That'd be cool. Woo! That narrow escape. Let's get this shit. Yeah! Oh, yes. This is so cool. Quick hands, reload rate. Call down lightning to strike a nearby enemy for 22 damage. That might be cool. No, let's do that one, though. This is so cool. She's got great perks. Or I guess it's not necessarily her, it's just the perks of the game. Unless any of the... I wonder if any perks that you can get are person-specific, but I guess that's probably just the stuff that you start with would be. Not necessarily anything you could earn later. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to get a buddy soon to help me handle some of this stuff. A buddy would be great. Here we go. Let's see if we can get a friend. No friend yet. Haste would be nice. More ammo. We'll do haste for now. I know that you can re-roll your upgrades and stuff too, but I mean, everything's pretty beneficial. Unless there's like something I really, really want. I think this is all fine for now. Aim for the big explodey guys. They kind of remind me of like a mix between Metroid and the Flood from Halo, with these little poppy things that explode. Oh, there's one of those big guys. God, I really want to get one of those big dudes. I just don't know if it's in the cards per se. By the way, I really want a friend. Holy shield. Protects you from damage once. That might be cool, but I've got a lot of HP, so I'm not too worried about it right now. Can we try to reroll? Unlocks. Kind of cool. How do I do those? So I guess I could, if I got one of those, I can unlock these things later. I thought at one point, I could have sworn it said you could re-roll your things, but maybe it's only on certain people. Oh, that was the first character could do it. That was his... his perk. This one just has more health, okay. Let's do this. Ah, dang. First damage on this run. I gotta be a little bit more careful. I was starting to get a little cocky. I just really want to kill the big thing. Ooh, there's a lot of yumblies over here. Okay. Come on. I love this fast reload rate. Like, I reload so quick right now. I'm gonna feel spoiled, like, if I play this again. Then I'm gonna be like, oh, everything's so slow. I also move so fast. Oh, dude. Oh, crap. There's the problem guy. Uh-oh. Oh, so it's not I got to the edge thing. It's you get closed in. Oh crap. Holy crap. Oh, that's bad. Oh man. No. Oh, thank God. Oh. Let's do this. Let's be 100% faster. Holy crap. Oh. Dang it! No! Oh! No! Oh! So close! So close! Oh, man! Okay! Oh, that was cool. What a cool game! Okay. We're really close to unlocking more stuff. I can totally understand, man, this is gonna be an addicting game. This is an addicting game. Who else can you unlock? Scarlet. Hina. Really low HP on those two, but on every third shot, throw out a wave of fire that burns enemies for 3 damage per second. Right click to summon a shadow clone that attacks nearby enemies. Shadow clone deals damage equal to your bullet damage. God, this game's awesome. Okay. All right, guys. So let's give it the rating. So 1 to 5, does it play? That's a 5. That is a 5. The gameplay is nuts in this game. It's super good. I was just dumb at the beginning, not understanding what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to pick up the little yumbly pellets, and that is what levels you up, and you can get more stuff. But after I figured that out, oh my God, this game was so much more fun. I was about to be like, ah, it was okay. That changed the game. That's great. So 5 out of 5. Does it fun? That is a 5 out of 5. This is a blast. This is so addicting. I can totally understand how you can get sucked into a game like this. So I get why Vampire Survivor is really big on Twitch and everything. This It seems like it could be a clone of it, but I would be really interested to see what other people think of it. I want other people to play this. Let me know what their thoughts are. And I think this must be just a demo version that's here right now. So because it does say wishlist the full version, there must be a bigger version of it coming with more options and everything like that. And you can better believe I'm going to wishlist this full version. And this is interesting because y'all know me. This is not the type of game that I play. I'm not into bullet holes that much. Not that I'm not into them, I just don't play them very much because I'm a much more casual kind of gamer. But man, this was super fun. I'm so glad I played it. So 10 out of 10 from me. Very, very enjoyable game. Please, I recommend you go out and play it. And if you did like this video, 10 Minutes Till Dawn, please like, share, comment, subscribe. And let me know in the comments what you think of this game, especially compared to Vampire Survivors. I want to know, compared to the two, if you play both of them, I want to know what your opinions are, one versus the other. Which one's better in your opinion? Or, you know, what are the pros and cons to them side by side? Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope that you enjoy the rest of your Friday, because if you don't, I'm gonna summon a whole bunch of creatures to trap you into an enclosed little space. See you next Friday.